Los Angeles Angels pitcher Tyler Skaggs has been found dead in a Dallas area hotel room where his team was to play the Texas Rangers tonight. CNN national correspondent Sarah Seidner is working the story for us. Sarah, Skaggs was what, just 27 years old? What do we know about his death?
Yeah, heartbreaking. So far, there really is nothing to indicate exactly why he died or the cause of death at this point. 2 days ago, though, he was in great shape. The left-handed pitcher was on the mound for the Angels, the Los Angeles Angels. He was pitching against the A's. And then last night, there's this great picture that his wife took of him and put on Instagram. He's dressed in his fancy Western best. There you see him there with the 10-gallon hat and all, seeming to have a very good time. But then, just a few hours ago, Tyler Skaggs was found dead in his hotel room. Police said that they responded to a call of an unconscious person, and indeed they ended up identifying him as 27-year-old Skaggs. We should also mention, you know, this was a player with a lot of potential. He had been one of the Angels' most reliable players, and there are already people showing up in Anaheim there to pay their respects, bringing flowers to pay the respects to Skaggs. He was also clearly very well-liked. Teams he played for before, like the Arizona Diamondbacks, are speaking out and talking about the terrible loss of someone so young and talented. And of course, his own team, very distraught. The game, as you mentioned, did get canceled, the game against the Texas Rangers with the Los Angeles Angels. But there were also people just talking about him, some other players who he was not playing with, who he would play against, for example. And I just want to read you this because I thought it was so beautiful. This is All-Star pitcher Marcus Stroman saying that it's heartbreaking and it makes him sick to his stomach to learn that Tyler Skaggs at 27 is dead.